All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
This superstar looking to put this thing away. That can certainly do it.
Hey,
another big move.
Pedigree.
This could be the chance he was looking for. Are we about to see it again?
He wins. I can't believe it. He survived this journey through hell.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the Black Mass.
It's over, just like he envisioned. Can Aleister Black?
Black Mass.
Golly.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner.
It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Let's look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy, they'd call it Picnic in the Park or something.
Well, your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap!
No escape! Oh.
No, she escapes it!
Yeah.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call devastating.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Cover!
Plenty of fight fighting. She's still in this one.
Really just laying it in.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, my God, a
DDT!
Planet.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
She better buckle up. Hell in a Cell matches are unforgiving.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
At the arm. Systematic attack on the arm from Becky.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang up?
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn, your goal is that you can never count her out.
Ooh, twist to the arm.
The dog snap suplex so quick.
Full impact.
Maurice is so cunning.
Really taking control here.
This could be big.
Boom. Face first.
Quick cover for Maurice. And she kicks out at two.
Nice kick out.
Fading a bit.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
The combatants are locked in.
It looks like we're gonna see it.
Here we go again.
Salida del Sol. Is it enough to secure the victory?
That's how you use your agility to your advantage, Cole.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, man, he hit hard.
Man, what impact.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Can Sheamus stay in this after that?
Doubtful.
Looks like we're gonna see it.
Now's the time to capitalize. This one has to be over.
He wins. I can't believe that he survived this journey through hell.
Here is your winner, Bart Chandler.
Extremely impressive. I know the WWE Universe hates up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Tombstone pile driver.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the
a well-earned victory.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked and the...
No way, Jose, look at end this.
Another big move!
And that can be all. Let's see.
Oh, no, I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold.
After years of struggling to make an impact in WWE, Steve Austin finally broke through at the 1996 King of the Ring. Austin was about to unleash something no one had ever seen before.
Leg drop across the throat.
He works his way out.
Stunner! Stunner! Stop!
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
Two.
Kicks out in time.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin at the King of the Ring, Byron. After Austin won the tournament, he proclaimed the birth of Austin 316. His anger produced the fuel that drove the Austin Revolution and ushered the Attitude Era into WWE.
The glass breaks, the beer's flowing, and Stone Cold.
Stone Cold!
This might be it.
One, two, three.
Steve Austin wins.
Here is your winner, Stone
ladies and gentlemen.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell.
And here we go. Close the book on this one.
Does Jeff Hardy even know where he is?
Plenty of fight left.
Wow.
Oh, oh, man. Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
We've got a cover. Ref found a two count.
Well, it looks like the Daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
He's going for it all.
He wants it one more time. He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Here is your winner, Ben Flash.
Well, that one was... There's so much history between The Undertaker and Triple H. We are witnessing an encounter that's outcome could change the... Triple H, he's got him where he wants him!
Bang's line! Now trampling the opposition.
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
Well, the steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Tombstone!
And that might be just enough to win.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
The Undertaker gets the win.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
We knew it before this match began. We all know this 5-ton structure made of 27.
And I think... From behind. Back suplex. Uh-oh. Pulled out a big move. Harper's chances just went from bad to...
Set up for a second time.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Extremely impressive. It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
An impressive series. Time to end this.
Attitude adjustment. Here's his window. Will he?
He's trying again.
Oh, and he's out.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Perfect execution. All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Woo-wee. Well scouted reversal there.
Pulls the trigger.
Boom. What a knee strike.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
That move was planning meets execution.
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
Very nice.
Suplex.
slam to the ropes.
Man.
Face first.
Oh, setting up.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Dana Brooke going for the early pin.
An easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left.
Big back body drop. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Double axe handle.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Spinning arm breaker.
This is a big risk.
Going for it again. What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Io Shirai.
Wow.
Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Oh, it's coming.
Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Setting up again.
It's a wrap. Will the second time procure results?
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside this?
He's going back.
Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up from that. And he picks up the win.
It's easy to become focused solely on
this. Can't bode well.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. She's gonna try it again. Changes her fortune there. Seamless transition into a Boston Crab. Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
You can put this one in the bank.
Fraga.
Well, that one was over.
This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent.
This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive.
Great offense by Rusev.
Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, boy. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Fighting for survival.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Now taking control.
Looks like he's got it fully locked in now.
Rusev picks up the victory here tonight.